I actually started doing an entire album of Poco covers about, I don't know, 8 or 9 years ago, and it got sidetracked for some reason or another, and I never got around to finishing it. But if you could look at somebody's, you know, musical history, like you can look at the rings inside a tree, there would be just a whole bunch of Poco and Jackson Browne in the middle toward the center. And so there had to be something in there that nodded toward that particular lineage. And at some point, after trying to decide, well, should I do a Rusty song, or should I do a Paul song, or should I do a Richie song, or it finally became obvious to me that this was really the only correct choice in that particular direction that I could have possibly made. So this is what I ended up cutting.
Thank you.
One, two, three, two, two, three.
I've got a good reason for
you love.